Lesson 233. I give my life to God to guide today. Father, I give you all my thoughts today. I would have none of mine. In place of them, give me your own. I give you all my acts as well, that I may do your will instead of seeking goals which cannot be obtained and wasting time in vain imaginings. Today I come to you, I will step back and merely follow you. Be you the guide and I the follower who asks, who questions not the wisdom of the infinite, nor love, whose tenderness I cannot comprehend, but which is yet your perfect gift to me. Today we have one guide to lead us on, and as we walk together, we will give this day to him with no reserve at all. This is his day, and so it is a day of countless gifts and mercies unto us. I give my life to God to guide today. I give my life to God to guide today. The interesting thing about this lesson is that Jesus specifically speaks of God as our guide, whereas we have seen throughout that this role belongs to the Holy Spirit. A guide is someone who leads us to a place to which we have lost our way. Since in God's mind we cannot be lost, for we never left home, there is no need for Him to guide us to where we already are. Thus, in this lesson, as in other places in the workbook, God symbolizes His memory in our minds that is held for us by the Holy Spirit, who reminds us of what we truly know but have forgotten. Be aware as you go through this day and every day how much you compromise by asking the Holy Spirit to help with some, but not all things. There remains certain parts of your life you believe you know more about than He does. You need to look at this arrogance, releasing to Him all that would hold you back from your goal of peace. And this is a reading from the text, chapter 14, section 3. Paragraph 13. The one who knows the plan of God that God would have you follow can teach you what it is. Only His wisdom is capable of guiding you to follow it. Let Him therefore be the only guide that you would follow to salvation. He knows the way and leads you gladly on it. Forget Him not, and He will make every decision for you, for your salvation and the peace of God in you. I give my life to God to guide today. That's it. Let go. I love you. Thank you so much for spending this time with me today. I will see you tomorrow.